here we have the first line, which is a simple chain, which we are knitting with the help of a crochet. The second line, we're making a chain using long flowers, which is called long flowers. You can see here the design is same. This is a simple chain, and then we have long chain. We use 4 strands, and right after 4 strands, we move on to the next gap, which is another long flower.